Shockwave therapy can be used to avoid surgery. It can be used alone. It can also be used with in combination with other regenerative medicine techniques such as PRP and stem cells. It can also be used after surgery to help reduce inflammation, joint stiffness, and edema.